This is Aishwarya, your art and craft teacher. I hope you all are doing great. So I am here with another art and craft lesson. So let's get started. Hello kids. Today we are going to make this beautiful school bag. A4 size paper, you can take your scrap of paper also. These two square shape paper, one square shape paper, this and these two strips. So let's get started. First of all, fold your page like this. What you have to do, just follow my steps. Take a scissor. While using the scissor, please be careful.
Thank you.